What's up, guys? Yes, indeed, it's me, E-Man Vlogs, and today we are playing Hello Neighbor. As you can see, this is part 3. We are still in the basement. But the thing is, I think I know what we need to do. Because I had to watch a video, but I didn't watch all of it, so most of this is still going to be like my reactions and stuff, but I'm pretty sure I know what we need to do right now, like for the most part. Oh, how do you see me? What? How did he see me? What is he doing? What the heck? Just catch me, just catch me. Just catch me. Today. That was weird. But let's try that again without getting caught this time. Let's hope he's not here again. Let's hope I can actually go do something. He's walking around. He's somewhere around here.
Yes, what is it? My name is Ellison. Harry Jarvis. We're from the Morning Cross.
So, I don't really know if the power is on. I think the power is on. But we do not want that. Because I realized he's over there. So, I'm gonna turn the power off. Okay, so let's move this chair. So we can go through there. Now we just have to find the generator room again. Because I think it's over here. Yeah, it's over here. There we go. How do we get over there? Did it work? I guess it didn't work. How do I get over there though? Just a real question. How do I get over there? I'm gonna move this chair. Just so that it can be unlocked. Door's locked. Just come see what's in here. Just another flashlight. This is just to that room again. So yeah, we're still locked out. Maybe if we go in the other door. I'm honestly confused, guys. Like, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I don't know what to do. Because I don't like that noise, but still, I don't know how to get over there. Is there a way to get over there from over there? I don't know, guys. This TV needs to turn off. Nope, the remote does nothing. Nothing in there. Can't turn the lights off. Is there like any entrance ways from over there? Okay, so there's an entrance way from over here. I'm gonna go in quiet because I don't know where he is and I don't want him to catch me. This is that room. So is there anything over here? This is just this room again. This door is locked. I guess I can't look into the keyhole. Oh, jeez. I thought that light was the neighbor. Over there, guys. My footsteps feel so loud. Is this the way to go? No, this is just into that room. It's a shoe. Some more blocks. I need to turn anything on. Where is a place that I haven't been yet? I don't know. This door's locked. So guys, I'm so confused. Oh no, I'm not going in there. No, no, no. Cause I've already been in there and there's nothing really in there. The only thing I'm trying to figure out is how do I get to the generator? How do I do that? I don't know how to do that, guys. I can't figure out how to get to the generator. And I really need to do that. This wire just leads to over here and then it just goes up. So that doesn't really help. Okay. I hear a weird noise, guys. But I don't know what it is. And I also don't know where to go. I don't know how to get to that generator. I need to turn this. Nope, nothing happens. Maybe I need to come up here and do something. No, doesn't do anything. I don't know, you guys. Do you not like that noise? Is it coming from this? Yeah, I think it is. If you guys hear a noise, like a little noise, it's because my dad is vacuuming outside in the hallway right now. It shouldn't be too loud, but I really don't know what to do. I am actually clueless right now, guys. What was that? You know what, guys? I'm about to just get myself caught by the neighbor and start from the beginning. So let's go to the neighbor. Right there. I is over here. Catch me. I'm gonna throw this at him. Catch me. There we go. Okay. Now, let's try this again. Is there anything we can do with this? Okay.
Professor McFarlane? Yes, what is it? Harry Jarvis, we're from the Morning Chronicle.
Okay, are there any ways in this place that I haven't gone yet? Shoot. Guys, he's right there. I don't know what to do. So all the rooms I've already been in, I left the door open to. So basically that just means I've been in every room, and with this, I don't know what to do with that. Where was the room that he was in? Was it this one? Yeah, it was this one for sure. Try over here. Oops. Let's pick up some baseballs. So I know this is the room I need to be in, but I don't know. I've already been over there, but all that does is take me over here. Trying to look around, guys, see if there's like anything around here that I could use or do. There's another gate over there. Actually, that's, yeah, another gate. Maybe we could try throwing a baseball at it. Oh, we're actually close. Let's go get some more baseballs. We're actually pretty close. Where's the baseball things at? Now I just have to remember where the baseball things are. Over here. I think so. They're not over there. Are they over here somewhere? Well, I lost the baseballs. That's good. Over there. He's over there. I know what I gotta do. I gotta come over here. Over there. Oh, I need to go out that door. Should be over here. Yep. Let's get some baseballs. Try this again. Alright. I like how the flashlight stays on. Okay. Ah, so close. Come on. Is it? Come on, I got this. Alright, the last two balls. Those didn't even fit in there. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully we can get it. Let me see if we can go through this first of all. Nope. Try this. All right, last ball. Come on, please, 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 please. There's a noise coming from over there, but I don't know how to get over there. Oh, I'm so upset. I wish I could just climb the fence. Is that the, No, I don't think so. I thought that was the beginning. There's your bear rug. How do we get over there, though? It's the thing. We don't know. I don't know how to get over there to those places. I'm gonna try some tires. Maybe those will work. Which way am I going? Okay, I already did that. Now I think I have to come this way. Is this? Is that room with the thing? Are there any other things in this room? That made a lot of noise. Where's the tire? It is. Oh shoot. He's right there. I'm stuck. Where's the closet? I know there's one around here somewhere. It is. You want to open the closet, my dude? Guys, would you guys be upset if I, I'm just gonna close that. Would you guys be upset if I, did this, like, completed this without recording it, or would you guys not really mind? Because I might have to, like, do this without recording a little bit of it, because it's being really complicated. I got the hiccups, and I can't, really figure out what to do right now, so yeah, it's kind of hard getting out of the basement.
Yes, what is it? My name is Elson. This is Harry Jarvis. We're from the Morning Chronicle. I wonder if we could come in for a minute.
Well, I am rather busy.
I know he's near the place I need to be. Right now, guys. So, I'm gonna have to be careful. Closet. closing those doors. Just in case if he decides to come in, I can hear him. What was that? Okay, so let's try. I keep missing it. But yeah, guys, I might have to do this without recording, and then I'll just like tell you guys what I did in the next part. But for right now, I'm still gonna try to figure out how to do this. Come on, guys. So close. I hope it'll even work. Now that I'm pretty sure touched. That hit the light. Didn't hit the button, but it hit the light. Maybe I can just build a pile. If only the button was on the, if there was a gap on the other side too, it'd probably be way easier. That was really bad. Come on, guys, we got it. Come on. If you guys hear dinging noises, it's just my phone. People keep texting me. Alright, guys, we got this. This is the one. One of these are the ones. So close. Come on, we got this, guys. Root for me in the comments down below to beat this. But yeah, like I said, I might have to beat this without recording it. I'll just explain to you guys how I did it, because it's gonna take a long time, and I want to get past this before by the next part. So yeah, guys. But yeah, guys, we got this, I think. I think that hit. But I don't know, guys, but I think I'm just gonna end the video after I finish these couple throws. Ah, so close. But yeah, guys, I tried to find more likes, and please root for me in the comments to beat this. But yeah, guys, but I'm gonna try to beat this without recording because it's gonna take a really long time for me to beat this and still record. That's gonna be like a really long video, but once I beat it, I'll just go back and stream everything that I did. I'll go back, like, once I beat the game, then I'll go back to everything that I didn't do on camera and stream it. So like the basement and stuff, so you guys can see firsthand what I did. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video by me, E-Man Vlux. Stay tuned for part 4 coming out tomorrow. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe down below to join the E-Man Vlux family. Goodbye, guys.